say I am an optimist. I hope that we will create a new momentum in favor of a ceasefire in Bihac. I just say that I have a very long and positive discussion with the president. I mentioned to him the importance of reaching a ceasefire and to continue the peace process in spite of all the difficulties. I believe that in declining to meet the Secretary General of the United Nations, Dr. Karadzic, has done his people a great disservice.